What's up, guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you don't know me already, my name is Jessica, and I am the owner of Balayage Portland and soon to be It's a Vibe Boutique. And today, I'm taking you on another wild ride of packing for my LA trip. If you don't know already, I went in May and I kind of half-assed it because I was green to it, but now I'm a professional, I am seasoned, and I'm gonna bring a cart this time, god damn it.
Sorry, I didn't mean to say that.
Last time, I may have looked like a bag lady with all those bags, but this time I'm coming prepared. We are staying ready around here. I have a car. We're gonna put it together and then we're gonna pack for my trip, so I'm bringing you along for that journey. I hope you enjoy it, and without further ado, let's roll right into this video. I didn't even know that it was a thing, and I was trekking around with all these heavy bags. Not this time, ladies and gentlemen. I have a Whitmore from Target, $35, holler at me. We're about to put this baby together. One, slide axle G through hole on back vertical bar frame. Slip axle cotter pins into the... Assembly time, less than 15 minutes. Not for me.
Oh, yeah!
Bitch, baby.
I got you. Let me come...
Have you guys ever had the rainbow Twizzlers? I needed this pick-me-up.
We gon' start this thing all right. Duval in the money logging out. Come on, now come on. Hey, do it, baby, take it, baby. Do it, baby, take it, baby. Do it, baby, take it, baby. Do it, baby.
I'm living my best life.
What do you guys think of our joyride? Have to admit that was more fun than I anticipated. I was a little bit worried about what people would think of me, but it's kind of liberating just not to care for a hot second. So anyway, the cart was cool, a little bit smaller than I anticipated, but we're taking it to LA with our boombox, and we're gonna have a ton of fun, and we will be filming that next week. So catch us back. Please hit like, please hit subscribe, and thank you guys for joining us. Bye.